once again through the portal. It's about to be day 26. Welcome back. We have approximately 5 to 6 days left of winter. We have approximately 2 to 4 days before Deerclops comes tromping through, threatening to smash our world apart. Yay, we're mighty again! So, oh, can't forget Chester. Well, we can, but that would be sad now, wouldn't it? Let us... Man, alright. We are for reals going to check out the scary place a little bit. Oh. Heat ball! It's very important to bring your heat ball. Alright. We're gonna go to the other side of the opening though, the one that doesn't have the large flying thing that wants to kill us. Yeah, we're gonna go to that side. I mean, I can't wait till these berry bushes start coming back. Alright, we've reached the coast. Let's go down here. I'm gonna try to sneak past the scary flying thing that wants to kill us. We're going to hope that there are no dogs. The dog bone pile is frightening. Oh, we got some tumbleweed going on. Oh, another touchstone. Let's hope we never have to use it. Stone! No piles of bones. Alright, good. Guys, play this and you are close to starving and you are in this biome, you can eat the cacti. However, they do hurt you when you pick them, so just keep that in mind. All right, we have a whole stack of rocks. We haven't had any dogs chase us, and the big scary flying thing is not upon us. Yay, more pin goals. Oh boy. Oh dear. How do we get back? Okay, we're going the correct way. Alright. Oh, can't resist. Can't resist. Fun. Nothing too exciting. And that's okay too. Every now and then, those have bees in them and they're, of course, understandably angry that they've been rolling around in a tumbleweed. Or you get like a frog who's aggroed towards you. Equally unfun. Did you hear that? That was one of the animals. We got 3 cats and a dog that don't always understand why they can't join me in the room. I'm recording, guys! Recording. There's our farms. Our heat stone's got a little bit cold again. Let's put this plank on here. Boom! Look at that! Alright, so I'm thinking we want to put the safe room not by the spiders. Maybe down over here. So we have a coast to it. What do you guys think? Think that's good? Wow. I will say thank you for the input, guys. I promise to look at it, but it won't have a bearing on where we actually put it because I'm going to build it this time. And also because these are being done in chunks and it's already been done. Very astute observation, sir. Piles of rocks. Very true. Oh, you know what I need to do, though. First. Oh, gosh! What? What is happening? What was that? Okay. Did you guys know what that crashing noise was? That panicked me for a moment, but nobody seemed to be taking damage. That was weird. Let's cook that before it goes bad. I love that it turns to popcorn. I think that's really cute. I guess we can switch this out. Anyway, I'm going to build a little fortified room. One thing to know with the fortified rooms is these tooth traps here. bites bottoms from below. That's funny. It's like the toilet monster. You have to be careful because they will hurt Chester. So if you run in there and you have tooth traps, you have to be careful not to get Chester to follow you through. No, we don't want any grass walls. But we gotta go get these guys. So maybe that'll be what we do on the 30th. Or whenever we hear Deer Clops coming. Depending on what direction he comes from. Let's see. Do I have any room? No. No room in the chest! Oh dear. The fire's getting a little bit low. It's too early for that fire. Goodness, I wonder where those penguins are gonna go. Or pengulls. Oh, okay, right at the edge of our camp. Lovely. Louverly. What do I need to make a bug net? So I can make a bird trap. I don't want a bird trap. But I would like a bug net. That would be cool. Catch fireflies and butterflies. What is this? Piggyback. Booster shot. There it is. Bug net. We need string. We can make string. We can make string. Yes! We have a bird net! Or a bug net. Bird net. Totally just combine those two things. Oh, pen goals. Alright. Build. Okay, I can enter, yeah. I can run down. Yep. Alright. There we go. Let's see, let's make a few more. Guess we want to build, build the wall. Build the wall, build the wall. I know, it's not the straightest of walls, but that's okay. Make that one big. Alright, and build it. Build it! Build it! Okay. Question is, I only need 10. Okay, oh yeah, we can make some more walls then. Yay! More walls! Alright. So, Chester, come out. Come on, Chester. Aw, oh no! We actually got hungry! Oh my goodness. So, we're gonna put a tooth trap here. And we're gonna put a tooth trap. Oops. Right here. So that when the dogs come through, they'll have to get through that. Alright. Sweet. I'm gonna steal some of this ice real quick. And then we're gonna go eat some meatballs! Yay! Yay, meatballs! Let's get some meatballs going. And by going, I mean in my face. Woohoo! For a minute there, I thought that 7 was a 1, and I was confused. Alright. Can I make any more tooth traps? Like, is that a thing that I can do right now? Or do we not have enough spider web? Toothy traps. Oh, no, I don't have logs. That's what I don't have. Okay, well. Can I get logs without angering the tree gods? Well, I guess I don't have to worry about the tree gods as much as I have to worry about spiders. Alright. Well. Got some more web. Not that we ended up needing it. Oh gosh. Alright, well. We'll build tooth traps tomorrow. Doobadoo. Alright, yeah, so we just need a log, and we can build another tooth trap. Maybe, can I chop this tree down? Without angering the birch nut thingy. I can! No, no. Get your shovel. It's just, he's very straightforward. He really is. I think that's hilarious. Alright, we can... We should be able to do another tooth trap. Oh right, rope. Now we can do another tooth trap. And we can do another farm. Interesting. Interesting. How many? Oh, I just need stone. Oh, but then we wouldn't be able to make our heat ball. We will need another heat ball. Like, it's... That's a thing. That's gonna be a thing. Alright. We are mighty! We are mighty! Okay, who has the spider glands? Is it this chest or the Chester? Okay, this thing. yeah. Hey, Chester. Let me open your face. Yeah. Alright. Alright, guys. We are making it through winter, and we're pretty set for spring. Getting set for summer, too. It's awesome. Let's see. You know, I kind of want to go ahead and make this. How much is this one at? 63? Okay, not yet. Not yet. And just to clarify, the safe room will not be for Deerclops. Deerclops would destroy that in a heartbeat. It's for dogs, in case we can't get to the beefalo for some reason. Or we're worried that the beefalo might be hurt by them. Oh, waiting for daytime. It's almost here. It's almost here. I guess we can go get some more wood. The wind is howling. So our day pie is on day 28. And what's your day pie say? Like, are you... Is it dinner time? Does it taste good? Pengulls. Surprised so many are showing up so late. I mean, like literally late in the winter. It's late in the season. Oh, and they're right next to camp again. My goodness. They're not being very imaginative about their campsites, are they? They're just copying us. They just followed us. Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Where are they? Are they seriously knocking down our... Oh, my goodness! They are seriously attacking our stone. Stop that. They just knocked down our house. Y'all. Good, I hope it catches you. Get out of here. Get away from my fortress. Get. Scoot. Move. You guys are awful. I hope the beefalo get angry with you and attack you. Here, let me help you with that. Bah. Bah, I say. Hey, we got an egg! Woot! Darn seagull, or pengulls. Nope, you go back there. You go back to your home. Meatballs! Mighty! We're mighty again! Woohoo! Alright, we got 22 pieces of ice. I'm gonna get a few more just cause I can. You know, I'm a little disappointed. I've never seen pengull chicks. Like, they always lay eggs. I've never seen them hatch into anything. I'm really considering doing the heat ball already. No, he's not tippy top fully anymore. You know what we do need to do is we need to make some torches. There we go. Just in case. Just in case. It's the night of the 28th. There is all kinds of possibility that Deerclops could come tonight. Floor do you think we should put in the safe room? I kind of like to go find one of those like carpet looking floors near the statues and so forth that you get. Do we have any of those? Let us, oh no. Oh dear, wrong button. Let us consult the map. Oh, there's a big nope area right there. Let's see. Yeah, we didn't find one, did we? And there's a lot up there we haven't explored. Might be something for the springtime. Or perhaps the autumn, next autumn. What do you want me to make? Backpack? I have a backpack. I guess I found it. I guess we found it. Whee! Alright, good news is, it doesn't look like Deerclops is coming. That'll be interesting to see what that becomes. You guys, we are almost through winter. This is amazing. Look how much food we have! I know, as I eat it, but that's okay. That's what it's there for. To keep us mighty! Cook, cook, cook. Let's see. Trying to see if we could examine anything, but it's just wanting us to open it. Alright, so that... There's two of them. Okay, well, we'll just do this. Alright. Heat ball! All right. I'll just use these to reinforce. There we go. Come on, Chester, stay away from that tooth trap. Let's go check on our spider farming business. Let's see, more glands. Let's go harass them. Let's go bait them. Let's see, it might be a good idea to... Oh my goodness. Dude, leave Chester alone. When will you guys learn? You do not mess with the Chester. Alright. Replant. Replant. We're gonna be responsible. And dig up. And back to axe. I guess we can replant as well. Just so you know, folks, replanting does not stop the tree guardian from appearing. When I first started playing, I thought it did. I was like, alright, I'm gonna replant all of this stuff. And then the tree guardian won't be mad at me. No, that's not how it works. He's going to show up regardless if you cut down trees. And now you can plant things around him and appease him, and it makes him less likely to kill you, but he is definitely Hulk smash things that mess with trees. Look at them protecting their eggs. As if we want those. Alright. See? Refine. Let me go ahead and get that started. Swap this out. And put this in here. Oh, no, I want to eat it. There you go. We're not quite mighty yet, that's okay. And let's see. Do that. And let's go ahead and make another ball. I think we need a pick, right? Is that what I'm missing? Yes. And improve farm, no. Still wants me to do that, but you know what? We're not crazy yet, and we don't need that yet. So we're just gonna leave that alone. Can we cook anything else? Not really. Let's grab the meatballs just in case. 29 days anyway, 29th night coming up. Super exciting. Almost towards the end of winter. It'll still be cold though for a while. It will still be cold. Let's see. Desperately trying to see if I can unload some of this inventory. I was gonna ask Chester to carry a few things. Here, you hold on to the seeds, bud. And the silks. And the bug net. And... Oh, I need to put that down. Here, take the teeth. You know, we haven't been attacked by dogs in a few days. That should also happen soon. Oh my goodness, if we get deerclops and dogs on the same day. Ooh, that's gonna be rough. Yay, almost to day 30! So do you guys also play Don't Starve or Don't Starve Together? And if so, what's your longest day that you've ever played to? Is this helping you out? Are you learning some tricks that you didn't think about before watching it? I know I certainly learned a lot before I even got a chance to play the game by watching other people play it. It's really fun too. I hope you're enjoying it. Let's see. Nope, it's nighttime and it's really cold and dark. And we're just gonna go with that for now. Actually, I kinda wanna try to catch some of these fireflies. Oh, we did! Now, can't we make something with them? Is that under survival or no? Does it appear? I think it's under dress. I think it's like the miner's hat or something. Oh, that would be pretty. Okay. The only time I've had a puffy vest in this was with the, found it. Same thing with this. One game I found the walking cane and it was amazing. It really helped out in the winter because you can travel a lot. Oh gosh, fire's about to go out. You can travel a lot farther without a whole lot of effort. Okay, well, we'll find it later. It's a good nighttime thing, researching what we can make. Just collecting a few things. Tastes funny. It's still good. I don't know what you're talking about. He's being picky. Strong man, you should not be so picky. You may have noticed I have enough wood in my inventory to make a plank, and I haven't done it yet because if I make a plank, I'll have to cut down another tree or dig up some stumps to get three more logs to make a fireplace later. And we may have to make a fire away from camp soon, probably tonight, because of good old Mr. Deerclops coming to visit us. Hopefully he won't actually make it into camp. That's the plan, anyway. Ooh, berries! Oh my goodness, berries! Berries! I'm so excited about the berries! Oh. Here, Mr. Pig. See, we're friends. Stuck on the ice. Alright, Chester, come on. Let's get out of here. Oh boy. Dude! Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Nope, we're getting out of here. Come on, Chester. Chester! Warrior spiders, not cool. Oh no, both of our heat balls are cold. Recharge, heat balls. Recharge. Don't worry, we want plenty of poops to build more farms later. Right now, we need some light. And some warmth. He's mighty, and it tastes funny. Being mighty tastes funny. Tastes mighty funny! Alright, sorry. Sorry guys, I apologize. Come on, Chester. Alright, we have our torches. And we have two heat balls. And, oh no. Oh no, we need to get some food in our inventory. There we go. Oh, I know. I know, but it'll be okay, though. It really will be. How's that pie doing? You know what? Take the pie instead. Alright, where's Glommer's statue? Because that's where we're going to want to go. Okay. Right over there. So we'll just go over and then down. Alright. I bet he's coming tonight. I bet Deer Collapse is going to be here. It's nighttime! Alright, we've made it 30 days. Winter should be ending soon. This is gonna be awesome! Move on to another season. Assuming we survive the night. I'm listening. Oh, there he is. Yep. Time to skedaddle. Come on, Chester! We are going to hit the ROAD and hope that he spares our base because of it. Okay, we're not actually on the road, which is kind of a slight problem. Where's Glommer's statue from here? We need to go south. Alright. Yay! It's the night of Deerclops! No, no, no. Little guy, come on. Come on, Chester. I don't want to lose you. There we go. There's Glommer's statue. Do you think it's safe? Can we build a campfire here? I don't know. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. Oh boy, we're going nuts. We're going nuts. Deer collapses after us, and we're next to Glommer's petrified body. It's a fun night. It's a fun way to spend the 30th night and don't starve. Alright. In the morning, we're totally gonna eat that pie. Yay! You guys, I think we're gonna make it. think we're gonna make it. We have made it through the night. We have survived Deerclops. This is fantastic. All of our tools are breaking, which is not fantastic. All right. Let's go see how our camp fared. Hopefully we got out of there in time to keep him from totally wrecking it. Looks like we did. All right. Yes. We have survived winter. I'm calling it right now. We have survived winter. The beefalo did not get angry and murder us. The deerclops did not come into our main camp. The dogs have so far not been able to maul our faces off. This is fantastic. And soon the berry bushes shall come back with their red little spots for us to eat. I wonder if the pigs ever try to get the eggs. Ooh. I think we caught some spiders. Yep. I feel like we're on the Atkins diet. It's like all meat. Come on, Chester. Chester. Oh my goodness. Oh, dogs. Oh. Oh, not fun. All right, so here's, oh no. Come on. Chester, come away from there. All right, we're going to go, no, we're gonna go try out our safe room. As soon as I get Chester somewhere safe. Warmed back up. Oh no. Alright, so we're gonna put Chester right here. And we're gonna put on, then we're gonna go down here. And I'm gonna go down here, and we are going to light this thing up. We're gonna light it up in a minute. Y'all, this isn't working. This isn't working. This so isn't working. To the beefalo! To the beefalo! Oh dear, oh dear. And the pen gulls, here. You guys, help me out. The teeth traps did not help. Oh my goodness. But we knew it was coming. We knew it was coming. Alright! Yay, the pen gulls are taking care of some of the dogs for us. Oh my goodness. Where are the other beefalo? Where did they go? There they are. Beefalo! Help a pal out. Kill those dogs. Look, they're chasing your old baby. I have a fire dog and an ice dog. This is ridiculous. Here, guys, take care of this guy. Thanks. Woo! It freezes them, but not for very long. And we're going insane. And we're freezing. All fun things. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay. It's not dark yet. Can I make another one? No. No, I can't, because I don't have my backpack. Alright, let's try to make a run for the backpack. Via getting this. Please, okay, good. It's hard to tell when they're going to decide that they should attack you. Man, I'm really disappointed that our safe room was, like, not at all helpful. Alright, I realize, oh, it's a full moon. You guys. Let's go check out our theory on Gomer's statue. And pick mushrooms. And start a forest fire. Sorry, we just need to warm up a minute. Fudge. Come on. Sorry, guys, I know. That's really lame, right? Yay, Glomer's here! And then, examine. Aww. That's so cool. Aw, it's adorable. That's so cool. Y'all, look, we got a flower. I hope I don't burn his statue down. He's so cute. Does he like anything? Can we feed him? Where's Chester? Oh, dear. Alright, okay, good. Chester's safe. I think we just got warm. Let's do this. He's so cute! Come on, I don't want to accidentally attack him. Does he eat anything? I don't have any flowers to give. Do you want this? No. This is so cool. My brain's going down real fast, though. Hi there! He ducks! Aww, look, he fell asleep again. Do we get another flower? Oh, we just lost a berry bush. Oh, we can push him around. You're so cute. What does he do, guys? Do y'all know what he does? This is so weird. Oh, there he goes. Did we just make a new friend? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Is he trying to hurt me? What? Oh, this is so cool. I think we just made a friend. We just made a friend, everyone. This is awesome. Look at this. Aw, he's so cute. You guys, we have a new pet. He's adorable. Hey, docs. Hello. I have to invent something to help my brain. Little bug. What is he doing? Do you want a bed? He's adorable, guys. Do you want your flower? I have to eat some food. I don't know what you eat. Alright guys, we are about to be really excited for winter to be over. Oh, he's so cute! What is he saying? Oh, I think the flower is why he follows me. Oh, just like the eye bone. Oh, guys, this is so cool. This is totally new for me. This is amazing. Y'all. Alright. I don't know about you guys, but I am super excited that we have a new pet. And that we have some new things going on. I don't know why it does that, though. That kind of worries me. Like, maybe... What are you doing, buddy? Come here, bud. Why don't you get away from the crock pot? Here, come over here. There you go. Here, why don't you go to sleep? Well... Man, the flute, every time we play it, goes down 10%. So I don't really want to play it too much. Oh, here, little guy, get away from the fire. Come on. Here you go. Do I need to play it for it? There we go. He's gonna sleep for a little bit. Oh, what the crap? That was... I've never seen the bird do that before without a bird trap. That was weird. That was really, really weird. Oh, it still wants me to make it back. I don't want to make a backpack. Why? Alright, how about this? Will that help my brain? It kind of helped my brain. Let's see. You know what? Here's some ash. And here is... one of these things. Let's heal ourselves. Oh, we're out of rocks. So we can't heal ourselves. Darn. But we do have this awesome poultice. Let's use that. There we go, that helps a bit. Alright, folks. Well, we survived 32 days. We now have two companions. We're going insane. But we managed to keep our base a secret from the scary guy. Oh, no. Come on. Come on, little guy. And... man, I am excited about this. I'm really excited about our new companion. Anyway. Those of you who are playing Don't Starve, do you have a companion? Are you actually playing Don't Starve together with another person? And have you ever gotten Glommer before? What'd you do with him? Let me know in the comments. I'll see you guys later. Toodles!